Thanks so much, guys. We're going to take a quick break and be back in just a